and then I...
In the absence of the light of Onsiora, who is with family, but will accept his majesty in the first step. His majesty would invite the good prince of Vinheim, his serene highness, to please join us in court. His Majesty's leave. Please, take your ease. This does reopen the court of His Stellar Majesty. Please pay attention to his most amazing words.
No pressure.
They weren't going to be amazing, but now, I guess I have to. Mm.
The autocrats of this event have business at this time. Sorry, I'll get back in a second. I'm having a coughing fit. Thanks, Lori.
At this time, to those members of the populace who have sworn personal fealty, I release you at this time. I do not expect you to die. But at this time, members of the populace, you are released from the oath. So, you took an oath to serve myself, this principality, and those people, the populace, when we took the principality throne. We could not have done what we have done for this principality without your assistance. I want to give you my personal thanks, each and every one of you, for doing so. And at this time, I release you from your fealty to myself and Her Highness, but not to the Principality or to Your Majesty. I appreciate all that you have done for your release. Champion, you've won that by right of someone else's arm. That's okay. You have been a grand champion to me. Thank you for all that you've done. You've given me support in many ways and your advice has been saved. But at this time, I'm going to have to ask you to give me the sword and place the regalia of your office on the throne. You did not swear an oath of fealty to me at the time that you took that. You have served freely. I take your hand and say, thank you. And I would ask you to please take the keys to this. Though Her Highness's champion cannot be here and that you have stood in for him today, please let him know that we release him from his oath of fealty and to his duties to Her Highness. We would ask that the regalia from this office be left on the throne so that the predecessor may use those items. Your Majesty, my duties here are done. I lay down this burden upon the Venhang throne. I know there are true and worthy successors who are victorious upon the field this day. And I thank you, this kingdom and this principality, for this privilege. Her Highness and I thank you, and we ask you.
Before His Highness leaves court, it is the tradition in Rome, great generals who have conquered land, great administrators who have made sure that provinces were well cared for, loved, and grew under their guidance, were given the grant of a victory title. His Majesty has declared that Romanius, Vinhamus, Vesperonius, has come down.
I do swear.
This day, I do swear.
Faith and fealty unto the crown and kingdom of Onsiora.
Faith and fealty unto the crown and kingdom of Onsiora.
And do pledge all of my skill and means.
And do pledge all of my skill and means.
In the care of the lands I hold in fee.
In the care of the lands I hold in fee.
To go or to stay.
To go or to stay.
To speak or be silent.
To speak or to be silent.
In peace and in war.
In peace and in war.
In living and dying.
In living and dying.
In token of the faith.
In token of the faith
which she has placed in my hands, until the day come, when she shall release me from my vow,
Ready?
We in turn do so swear.
To keep faith with you and yours.
To keep faith with you and yours.
And to keep or improve upon your current state.
To keep or improve upon your current state.
So long as your faith is in our hands.
So long as your faith.
Woo! do something for Midnight that we do for them. We have an oath that we carry square for the populace of Midnight. If you might have a second to do so. We don't have it memorized, I'm sorry.
Take your ease!
Can I sit in front
quickly,
of you?
Quickly,
sure. Oh, that is a squeaky
seat. So it's been a while since we got up here. Last time we had everything memorized, and we thought that we were all holding spirits. So bear with us this time, and we're going to use some modern
technology. Here do we swear, sir. Principality of Ventan, to rule according to the laws and traditions of this land, to uphold chivalry and honor, to support the arts and sciences, and cherish those who serve, to deal fairly in all matters great and small, and set an example of justice and compassion, till death takes us, the world end, or our rightful heirs are born, prepared to pick up these cornets. God.
For those who cannot hear, their most serene highnesses are extracting an oath of service from those who serve as officers of the Principality of the United.
Actually, I'm going to stop here while the peerages stuff's going off so I can save battery, or while the oaths are going off so I can save battery for the peerages. I'll be on near the peerages start.